to you real quick about this really nice pet brush that I got recently. I use this with my cat Ginger here, who has a double coat, and as you can see, I've already gotten a lot of that undercoat out for her today. So the cool thing about this is it's definitely got like the little angles in the bristles of this brush, and I have them angled in such a way as to help get out some of her, you know, deeper undercoats. I'm also bribing her with treats because she doesn't like to sit in front of the camera unless I have treats. But another cool thing that you can do with this brush is you can actually turn it. So if you were using it for another purpose, say that you were interested in using it as a massage method, so it wouldn't be pulling on the undercoat, it's just a massage. That feels a lot nicer depending on what you're using it for your pet. So you can actually turn it around and it'll be a little bit softer on their skin. You can turn it in a lot of different angles, as you can see. And so if you turn it this way with the V-shaped bristles turning towards the coat, you can really help get some of that undercoat out. So it's got a really nice handle on it. It's definitely non-slip, and it's got a little hole in the handle, so if you wanted to hang it on something, you certainly could. And it's a nice like blue color, and I mean, as you can see, I used it a little bit and I already got a lot of that undercoat out. She's actually blowing her coat right now in preparation for the change of the season. So this brush is a perfect addition to all the tools I use for my cat. So if you are looking for just a really nice pet brush, but that also has the option to turn the brush around and become a massaging tool, then I think that this would work really well for you. So I hope that you found my review helpful, and thank you for watching.